it was surprised because the dog can detect even the patient that didn't show the sign of the disease, and we call it a symptomatic patient. Yeah.
Thanks for watching Bloomberg Quick Take Now. Subscribe to our channel to see the biggest stories the moment they happen from around the world, and tune in to our 24/7 live stream for global news coverage, interviews, deep dives, shows, and documentaries on the stories you care about.